What is this terrifying bug? Well, these are Jerusalem crickets. But don't go with the name, as they are not from Jerusalem and they are not crickets. They are found in United States and Mexico, and they can fly, nor they are venomous. And they feed on organic matter or other small insects. They are completely harmless to humans, however, they can cause pain if they bite.